Sound editing just gets easier and easier.
I'm to 47th Street. And I'm just about to put my whiskey and ice and so forth and get some pistachios. Let us know what you think you're doing.
Thank you. No, it's okay if you use a song that's in public domain. Everybody does that, you know, take a tune that has been passed down for so many years that nobody remembers who or knows who wrote the original version. Like,
let's all get together and steal each other's songs.